Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add music in KineMaster. Adding music to your video in KineMaster is a straightforward process, and here is a step-by-step guide to help you. First of all, download and open up the KineMaster application on your mobile device. Now tap on the plus button to start a new project. Select the name for your project and enter it in the text box. Choose the aspect ratio for the project. You can also go ahead and select advanced tools by expanding the advanced option and finally click on create. Now go ahead and select a video clip you want to edit from your device's camera roll. Once you've imported the video clip to your timeline, go ahead and tap on the audio option at the top right corner. Allow necessary permission for the app and then get to the music option. Click on Get Music and you will be able to access your music store, from where you can download music that you want to add it to your video clip. Tap on the download button right next to the music in order to download it. Once the music has been downloaded and selected, you can get back, select the music from the music tab that you just added. Once you find the audio inside the music section, tap on the little plus icon and you will be able to add the music to your timeline right under your video preview. Now that you've added the music to your timeline, go ahead and drag the edges of the music panel and make sure that you align it with the video. Make sure that your audio covers your entire video. And once you are done, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Play your video preview by tapping on the play option. And once you're satisfied with the result, tap on the export icon at the top right corner. Choose your desired export setting and click on save as video at the bottom right in order to save the video to your device. And that is how you can easily add music to your video in KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.